Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I tried to figure shit out in Shadowrun Returns. And welcome back to the pit of frustration. Because somebody forgot to make a manual save when they should have. And now these muppets can't hit the bug. Okay, so it seems like the viable save that I can roll back to without going back too far is exactly at this point. In which case I will say, people, move away from there. We create ourselves a little cozy safe spot. Maybe nurture our wounds a little and reload and shit, and then we see what we can do about the big bad box. Okay, first you reload. Oh, I can hear them. I'm gonna make a quick save here. Okay, so reload this. Reload this, and now watch out. You step out to see what's over there. Ah, the bugs have gone back. So you come over here and watch this corner. You, let's check your spray gun. Okay, cool. Here and watch you reload, and I believe he couldn't heal me, so heal you. Good. Also, why don't you make your little friend more accurate? No, you can make me more accurate. Okay, so we just started. We are luring them in. Do I have grenades? Yes, I do. Can I throw them from here? No. No, coyote on the other hand. Can spray shit. See if she can kill this one right away. Well, that sucked. Gonna go to the open here. Yeah, so how come that now we can shoot them all nice, and before we couldn't? You keep watch. So this is where we start spraying, and we have to do it in one round. Oh, hush. You're fine. Oh, so now I can say I can target one of them and the other, apparently. For some reason. Before I reload, let's see what can be done. Oh! Crap. Wrong gun. And he can't target it for some reason. Why? is the what is the meaning of this? Oh, this was brilliant. Okay, let's reload the quick save. Load. Okay, back in our cozy corner. Yes, reload this one and check the other one. Reload this one as well. And now keep watch. Reload this one. And switch to sword for now. Lest you shoot someone and waste that ammo. Okay, and make him a better shot. And make yourself faster. Or whatever that thing does. Okay, you keep watch as well. And you spread out. Over here. So now that we are in a relatively safe position, not bleeding, not oozing any ungodly shit out of us, let's make a manual save. Yes, this is how it's done. Okay, I believe the bugs are that way. Okay, you didn't have any grenades, did you? So you should... Did I have any health kits left? No. How about you? You have two, okay. I'm coming over. Just saying. And overwatch. You use one of those marvelous medkits on me, which is good. And we can quick save here. Now. This zone here is where bullets fly. Let's put you over here instead. And you do some magic shit. Can you do another one? Oh, you could heal yourself. And you could do this. Aha! Now we're talking. Okay, quick save here. I needed to take a really good shot. Yes, exactly like that. And then go to safety. Now, since we're doing risky business here, another manual save goes here. send you nearer. So at least we know the Overwatch worked. And let's see what. Let's act with others first. Then decide what to do. And I'll have to move. Well, that sucks. And continue. Okay, you reload. I quick save. And you get out of there. Uh-oh. Well, that was bad. Now you change weapon. I should step out. Shot of this left. Let's do some accurate shit. Okay, this means you get to keep watch, and so do you. I'm gonna have to put you over here again. I'm sorry. Coyote should step out of the way, really. Guys, why didn't you do your Overwatch thing? Okay, you go first. Awesome. Now, observe. That's how the system goes. Okay. Everybody, good work. Fall back. Get to a safe place. Well, as safe as we can get over here. Okay, now we start reloading. And the other gun. Good. Keep watch just for the good measure. You reload. Can you also do some healing on yourself? Excellent. And can you give out some extras? Awesome. You reload. And reload. And we're all set. Okay, new turn. So now I'm going to save again, but I'm going to overwrite the previous one. And I believe there are some buggers in that room that need to be dealing with. And we have to be aware that they have Overwatch activated. Hey, can you do some magic from that distance? You know, okay, he needs to see the target, I guess, for this one. It looks like they don't want to come out. Okay, I know that they are keeping watch. So we would better keep behind the cover. I think she should start shooting right away, maybe. Oh, okay. Good choice. Okay, so I'm going next. Just shoot him. Okay. Shit. You. Blast him with something. Excellent work. Okay, let's go snooping. I wonder, do we get more bugs here? Okay, it seems that there is no more doodad or even ghosts to awaken here. Okay, so let's start moving away. want to go too close to that place, because maybe bugs will come out. Because I wasn't paying attention before, and I don't know what the infested walls look like. What happens if I walk near here? Nothing, it would seem. Okay then, everybody gather around. I think it's wabbit season soon. Yes, enter. You, can you do some more healing? Just on anybody. Okay, he can't heal himself anymore either. Okay. Seems like we have to get ready for the next stage. I'm gonna take a sip of my bubble coffee. Okay, so I suppose this is the real deal now. Until this point, it was just a warm up with the bug department. Fight your way to the bottom of the hive. Oh, this sounds inspiring. I salute you. And the manual save here. Also, let's see if I can. Oh, do the others also gain shit? No, I don't think so. Action pool. Yeah, okay, let's see. No. Is there anything useful I can do with this right now? Could use this, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I could put one more to ranged combat, and then I could increase dodge as well. Melee and throwing. Well, I'm running out of grenades, so. That's crucial right now. I don't do melee, really. Not that much. Shouldn't use any of the points on this one right now, although it could be useful to get a little booster in that department overall. Yes, and now dodge. Okay. Armor 8, okay, good. Also, since we just fought through some serious shit and some more serious shit is waiting ahead, I believe this is a perfect place for a cliffhanger. So, I'm going to wrap up here. And before we continue onward, there will be a little break, and then we shall see where this all goes. So thank you all for watching, bye bye for now, and see you soon.